Hello, welcome to Fan's Shell Channel. This is Fan. 22 hours ago, I received a request to translate one of my videos to English. And this video is just about how you can install Google Framework and YouTube on the Mibox MDZ-09-AA. Well, my video is about MDZ-09-AA. I am not 100% sure about that if it's exactly the same or not. So I have no guarantee that this method will work for this Mibox version. Anyway, I will do the translation and put all the files all together on my website, so you can download them all together. I will leave the download link in the description section of this video. Here is my original video. So here, because I have the Super 3 installed, I'm going to do uninstall it first, because I believe most of you are still on the 360 root. For doing this, you don't have to install SuperSU. You are 100% okay on the 360 root. So let me uninstall SuperSU first. So that's fine. Okay, good. So we are back on 360 root. Let's start SManager. So the first thing you need to do is go to my website to download the necessary files and unzip them on your SD card. So here we say allowed. The first button is allowed. And here will be the OK button. And you go to SD card 1 and find the file you just put on your SD card 1. So here's the file name, install.gapps.sh. Make sure you select SU and click run. And now you will have this screen displayed. And here is trying to install all the files on your system drive. Yeah, you just have to wait a moment. Okay, that's done. So the device will be rebooted in 10 seconds. Okay, now the Mibox is trying to update the apps because the installation put some new apps into the box and the box now detected them. So now some process is trying to optimize these new installed apps. Okay, now we enter the the dashboard. You can see the Google Play. It's here. You can now enter your Google account to log in. So here you say OK. And now it's logging in. Okay. So you can uncheck this, uncheck that, and go ahead. And here is for payment, we say skip. And here we say accept. And now you are on Google Play. And note that this Google Play is the phone version, it's not really the TV version. But the box, the Mibox, this Mibox is on Android 4, so you are not able to install the TV version. And for this play music, I don't like it, I just delete it. And Gmail, I don't want to read my Gmail on my TV, so let's delete it as well. And that's good. So now you have your Google Play, and you have your YouTube. And note that this YouTube is also the phone version. So it's not very easy to use, and you cannot upgrade directly from here because you will not be able to find the compatible version of the YouTube on this Play Store. But it works. So this is a working YouTube app, but it's not very easy to control because it's a phone version. So I'm going to install a different version, which is much user-friendly on the Mibox TV. And here we have the official YouTube app. I tried it, but I found that it has an issue because you can only see the first video and you have a black screen. So the best thing you can do is install Smart YouTube TV. Let's open it. And here I chose 4K, and here you say later. You can log in. So this app is quite good. You can also log in. You can also use the TV code to match your phone. So you can still remote control your TV from your YouTube on your phone. It's quite good. Yeah. So in some perspective, this app is even better than the official one. And you can see that it can play very high definition video. So that one is the 2560 by 1440. Alright, I think that's it. Yeah, so for the download, just go to this address. You'll be fine. Alright, so I believe that translation will be sufficient for any English speaker. If you still have questions, just leave a comment. Okay, thank you for watching. I will see you later.